started Think Tank Gallery in June of 2010. It was just three dudes from St. Louis and two dudes from Sacramento literally tearing down walls and putting up new ones in a space with no hot water and no electricity. We knew at some point we would be exposing some of the best up-and-coming artists to the area, but we didn't know how much work it would take to actually get to that point. We also didn't know how integrated we would become into this amazing neighborhood that Santiali is. During these last 2 years, we have had street photography exhibitions documenting the diverse neighborhood. We've had full-on raves with baby leopards running around and Diplo on the marquee, and just a bunch of different kinds of crazy things that we never expected we'd be doing. But now we're kind of moving past that. Now that we have a clean-cut space, we can do more fine art type of events. We're also really proud with a lot of the videographers and filmmakers that we've worked with and some of the cool stuff that we've seen them do and all the amazing talented people that we've had the opportunity to work with. We knew it was going to take a lot of hard work and money to get to the point where we could host these private parties and inspire these people with art on our walls, but we didn't realize how monumental these last few steps moving into 2013 were going to be. We have one final push moving into 2013 to get the last improvements we need on the building to host public art events and youth education programs and things like that. We have a lot of artist friends that we've met over the last few years helping by donating their artwork to this campaign. We also have friends who are helping and doing the labor for us, and we even have a consultant who's helping us push this stuff through to the city. Once it's done, we'll be able to do things like host music charity concerts, open our doors to the public without concerns for fines, and even do a weekend art education program where any of the thousands of families in Santiali can drop off their kids for 4 hours to learn about art. So there's a bunch of awesome rewards and thanks for your pledges on the right, so please check them out and help us realize this dream. Yeah, what's up, guys? It's been a while. How's it going? I haven't posted anything on this channel in, you know, a good amount of time, and that's for a couple reasons. One, I hurt my back painting in a bad chair for too long. I guess it's really bad for you, and I slipped a rib. Doctor says I should be able to paint again in like a week or two. But the other reason why is because I've been working really hard on the gallery. It's my day job, and I have responsibility, you know, to get a lot of this done. So what we're doing right now is we are pushing to get our floors redone so that we can open up for the public. For the first time since I've been here, we have compiled everything we've done in the last 2 years and put it all in one video. And it was crazy to see that. I couldn't believe the kinds of stuff that we've done when I saw it all at once. So assuming this campaign is successful, I'm gonna lay low for a couple months and work on all the shoes that need to get done. And in order for that to happen, to reach that level of success, we really just need to share it. This initial week or two in the campaign is real important. And so what I'm hoping the help I can get from you guys is for you to watch this video you're going to see right now, and then go to the page, which is linked below, and check out the rewards. And go through the rewards and see if you can find one or two rewards that you know someone that this would apply to. Even if you can't donate, if you could just write an email that says, yo, check out this awesome thing that these kids are doing. I think that you might be real interested in this reward they're going to give back for your donation, so please check it out. And if you could just hit up two people that you think would be most likely to do that, it could be mom and dad, anybody. That would help me out a lot. So anyway, I talk too much. Check out the video. It's good stuff.